behalf of the African states, and I now give the floor to the distinguished permanent representative.
For more than 50 years, the United States had a policy aimed at isolating the government of Cuba. For roughly half of those years, UN member states have voted overwhelmingly for a General Assembly resolution that condemns the US embargo and calls for it to be ended. The United States has always voted against this resolution. Today, the United States will abstain. Abstaining on this resolution does not mean that the United States agrees with all of the policies and practices of the Cuban government. As President Obama made clear when he traveled to Havana, we believe that the Cuban people, like all people, are entitled to basic human rights, such as the right to speak their minds without fear and the right to assemble, organize, and protest peacefully.
El levantamiento del bloqueo es el factor clave para avanzar hacia la normalización de las relaciones con los Estados Unidos y es lo que dará sentido, profundidad y solidez a lo alcanzado. El bloqueo es injusto, inhumano, inmoral e ilegal y debe cesar unilateral e incondicionalmente. El cambio de voto que la embajadora Samantha Power acaba de anunciar es una señal promisoria. Tenemos la esperanza de que se refleje en la realidad.